In May of 1999, Peter Sherman lost his computer engineering job and his family's only source of income. His wife had left her job earlier that year to be a stay-at-home mom for the couple's young sons.
The expectation was within 2 to 4 weeks, I'd be hired again with another employer. Unfortunately, that went on for almost 6 months.
Expensive health insurance and unexpected car repairs made his small unemployment checks dwindle fast. Despite the tight budget, the Shermans continued to tithe. They gave a portion of their income to their church.
Any money coming in, whether it was a gift, unemployment, and then eventually work, we always tithe. We always gave God his 10%.
For 6 months, they lived on the $20,000 they had in savings. They never had to pull out a credit card to pay for anything.
I never believed in credit card debt, but it was a road of trust. You really had to trust and know. I knew what God had done for us in the past, and I knew what he would do in the future, because he never changes. And so that's what I just had to hold on to.
Then, Peter landed a job with Microsoft. Around that time, the Shermans saw a story about CBN's water well project.
That motivated us to give to CBN, because I want to fund these wells. I want to get this water out and get the word of God out.
Not only physical water, but in a sense, it's spiritual water as well.
Since then, Peter has received bonus after bonus at work. As their income increases each year, so does their giving.
We can never outgive God. Whenever we give something, God always gives us back.
One of the financial blessings is that back in 2005, we were able to pay off our house here completely and be debt free.
If people are just faithful to what God asks them to do, God will provide for them completely and totally.